Anybody single? She's single. Come here, lady.
First vlog ever. Just got out of the shower. My name's Kylie Rae. This is my house. I don't even know what to say. I grew up in Los Angeles. This is my home. Don't mind my broken closet back there. All I wanted for Christmas like 10 years ago was a closet door. I have still yet to get it. And I'm 25 now. I don't think I'm ever getting it. Let me get ready so I can like be more presentable for my first vlog. So just 1 minute, okay?
72 hours later.
Okay, that's better. So. I'll start over. My name's Kylie Rae. I was born in Los Angeles, lived here my entire life. I grew up playing sports, soccer, and volleyball. I was a goalie. Soccer consumed pretty much my entire life. If I didn't have soccer practice, I had goalie practice. So I really didn't have a crazy social life growing up. I obviously have tattoos. I got my first tattoo when I was 16. My mom wanted to kill me. Mom, if you're watching, I love you. And I'm sorry, but I did it anyways. I also got a full half sleeve and got it removed by the time I was 19. And sure enough, 2 years later, I got this and she wanted to kill me for the third time. But that's just me. I do what I want. I have faith in my own decisions. I love my tattoos. I take pride in them. When I was 22, I got into modeling. Someone wanted to do a photo shoot with me because I had a certain look for something, and I soon realized that I loved being in front of the camera. I got into modeling, I did social media, grew there, and now I'm vlogging because my wonderful boyfriend bought me a vlog camera. I think it was a hint that I should start vlogging. At Mark Doner, like and subscribe. This is my home where I grew up in. This is my room, and welcome. So this is my calendar. It's extremely outdated because it still says March. When my brother was younger, he collected coins and I thought it was really cool, so I really wanted to collect something of my own. And one day I was in a shop with my dad and he was getting coins for my brother, and I saw, let's see if I can find the first one I ever got. Wait, that's super awkward. It's not even up here. I don't know where it's at. I got like a really ugly one for my first time. I was like 7 and I was like, Dad, like, this is what I can do. I can collect shot glasses. And my dad bought it for me. Great dad, buying me a shot glass at 7 years old. No, he is a great dad. I don't mean to say that. I didn't drink. So I got my first shot glass, and now I collect them all around the world, and I think it's a really cool idea. I was obsessed with Marilyn Monroe, so I have a ton of Marilyn Monroe around my room. I was also obsessed with cheetah print, so I have cheetah print. Excuse the mess. This was me on my 16th birthday with my grandmother. She unfortunately is no longer with us. She was a great person and I miss her so much. This is kind of like my wall of fun. I have like my drawings, my paintings, a photo of my brother and I on my graduation.
Cause your girl graduated, yes.
So this is me as a child, my mom and my dad. I was like obsessed with insects, so I thought it was really cool holding this lizard. I also have 2 dogs and a cat. My cat is my life. And she's actually right there. Her name is Marley. Hi, my little love bug. She's low-key a bitch sometimes. And then, of course, we have my amazing father.
Hello, you little shit.
Me? Dad, you're not supposed to tell him I'm a shithead yet.
Oh, I have tons of stories.
For those of you that don't know, my dad's name is Doug. He is the coolest dude around town.
I try.
No, you don't try that hard. You're just automatically cool.
That's true, too.
Yeah? You think so?
Yeah.
He is pretty cool. He's bitching about all my shit that I have. I have so much. And he's even bitching because I'm going away this weekend. I'm going away 5 days. And we got 1 big baby, 2 big babies, and 3 little babies. What is your thoughts on that?
Too much.
What do you mean too much? I'm a girl.
I wouldn't even need that.
You wouldn't even need that much for 5 days?
No, I could use a Albertsons shopping bag.
What can I say? It'll be fun. I also never wear hats, so we'll see how. Oh, I look pretty cute in a hat.
I told you.
But Dad, you're my dad. You have to tell me I look cute.
That's true too.
See, there you go.
So yeah, that was a little bit of my house. The bags downstairs are because I'm leaving this weekend. I grew up such a tomboy, and it actually wasn't until around 22 I started getting into modeling, and that's why I'm leaving this weekend. Speaking of modeling, we are here in Miami for swim week. It's gonna be a freaking blast this weekend. A lot of fun happening, a lot of babes in bikinis. We're gonna be attending shows, brunches, parties, in room experiences that I don't really know. It kind of sounds like it could get sexual, but it's not. Okay, that just got awkward. We have a lot going on this weekend. I'm so excited to share it with you and have it be my first vlog ever. For tonight's to-do list, we have a Frey Collective dinner at Katsuya, but I'm on that juice cleanse and all I want to do is eat. I'm so hungry. I just want a burger and like hot dog. Okay, so the first thing on our agenda is gonna be our blowout. But before we get right into the weekend, I'm gonna take you back to the airport in LA so you can see all the fun that happened there this morning.
Flashback.
I'm finally on my way to the airport. I have my lovely boyfriend at my
always plug
taking me to the airport. I'm so lucky.
It's gonna be like that one song. Hopped at the plane at LAX with my crop top and my leggings on.
Anyway,
remix, all right?
Anyway, I'm on a juice cleanse. I've never been on a juice cleanse my entire life because I love food way too much. I have a really huge soft spot in my heart for chocolate. So naturally, I got a chocolate juice cleanse.
Have you ever walked the runway there?
I was supposed to last year, but I didn't end up making it because it was the week of my birthday and I wanted to spend my birthday in LA.
You selfish piece of.
My first time ever walking in Miami Swim Week. It's actually my first time ever being at Miami Swim Week.
You've been talking this up for so long. She's been like 2 months ago. Can't wait to go to Miami Swim Week.
Yeah, because me and Sam, which you guys will meet her on this trip.
Sam, green eggs and ham.
Can I talk? Oh. Wait, there's a car!
You don't like it when people interrupt your vlog, do you?
No! So Sam, you'll meet her. She is one of my good friends, / she does photography, / she organizes my life. She's amazing. How are you gonna feel with me gone for 5 days?
It's gonna be horrible.
I'm sorry. Let's say it with more enthusiasm.
It's gonna be horrible.
Thanks. I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too.
Are we
allowed to kiss on your vlog or no?
No. There you go. Bye.
Bye.
I'm never letting go.
Remember.
Never letting go. You can let go now.
Alright, bye.
Thank God he's gone.
I can still hear you. Anybody single? She's single. Come here, lady.
Oh! I haven't even left yet and he's already getting girls! Okay. Do you hear that? There is an alarm going off at the airport, but it freaks me the hell out. Especially in an airport, like that's just creepy. But anyway, so I have the worst luck here at airports. And Sam, the girl that you guys are gonna meet, called me and she's like, where are you? I'm here. And I was like, cool, I am too. And she was nowhere around me. So I was a little like lost and confused and low-key thought I was maybe either at the wrong airport, which I could see myself doing. But no, she was at the wrong terminal. So now we're meeting at the gate and I have to go find her. So let's hope this goes well because I'm literally trying to find her now. So I've been trying to find her and the call keeps failing. Hopefully she makes it and I don't get on this flight alone because I will be very sad if that happens. Just kidding, I would never leave her. Sam, if you're watching this, I would never leave you. I would never leave you. Still waiting. No sight of Sam. No. I finally see her! I love you!
This is what 12 a.m. looks like.
This is what 12 p.m. looks like.
Hello.
And I will see you in Miami. You guys, I am pretty freaking salty right now. I just unpacked. I have this suitcase, that suitcase, that suitcase, that suitcase I haven't even opened yet, that suitcase. I'm losing my mind. We also have no closet, so I don't know what to do. Then, this is like a $300 dress. One of my favorite dresses, and oil bursted in my suitcase and got all over like half my stuff.
Why?
I'm so sad, you guys, but it's okay. We're gonna turn a negative into a positive. Sam brought another dress that's similar, just different color. It's okay, life goes on, and I am still smiling for now.
Okay, I've been on this juice cleanse for 2 days, and I am so hungry, and I am so delusional, and I just want to eat, and I have a juice yet again. I don't know how I'm going to do this. Juice.
Don't mind me, I'll just be here with my juice.
So naturally, when you come to Miami Swim Week, you get pampered, and I'm here at LGK, and they gave me an amazing scrub, and they're gonna blow dry my hair, and I'm so excited. I don't think I've gone to blow dry or done any hot products in like 2 years, so I'm really excited, and they give me white wine. Life is good. We're getting ready so we can go to our Beret collective dinner tonight at Kasuya. I will catch you guys after so you guys can see the finished product. Voila! And the hair is done! Well, I haven't blow dried my hair and I can't even tell you how long. I feel like a girl for once. But we're running late. We have to go to a fitting and then we have to jet back and get ready for dinner. So I'll see you at the fitting. Okay, so I'm so excited to be walking this year and I'm walking in Chaos and it's the only skater punk line out there and it's rad. I think it's rad because obviously I have the tattoos and I'm edgy and I'm punk, so I'm so freaking excited to be walking in this line. And so I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of teaser of what's to come. So we have studs, which is what I wore in high school. We have chokers, we have skateboards, we have plaid, we have more, we have safety pins, and we got killer frickin' jackets. I made one of these in high school, but this one's so much sicker. So I'm super excited, and I will see you guys on the runway. Okay, so that was my first fitting ever. It was so excited. It was so exciting, and I'm so excited to be walking in that show because I feel like it's so me. It's so super excited to be walking in that show. And now we have gotten ready finally. My hair's all blow dried, and this is what I'm wearing tonight. But wait, like, can we just talk about this for a second? Like, it took me and her at least 100 times to pick an outfit, right? Like, we literally
picked mine in the second go.
So, am I just talking about myself here?
I love you.
I'll just sleep then. But it literally took me 20 outfits. I don't know if you guys, like, understand my pain. And, like, girls out there, I'm sure you understand. I change at least... I have so many clothes right now. Like, boom, there's a bag. Boom, there's a bag. Boom, there's a bag. Boom, there's a bag. And boom, there's a shit ton more clothes. And I still have yet to have found something. Like, none of it worked for me. And in all of this mist of clothes, I still had nothing to wear. Why do I do this to myself? Okay, but Sam looks banging, so I want to show what she's wearing. The people want to see what you're wearing, Sam. Say it again!
Now whenever I think of you, I get like, when people go, oh, Kylie, YouTube, I go, the people love me.
Is that really what I sound like? Okay, this is awkward. But you know, I just, the people do love me. I don't know what to say.
Look, give the people what they want.
The people want to see you, Sam! We Wait, you look banging. You guys, our room is a mess. We're going to dinner with Foray Collective. I don't know why I'm talking like that. I'm sorry, I'll stop. We're going to dinner right now, and then we're gonna go to a Wild Fox party. So I will catch you guys when I get back.
2 hours.
Okay, I just wanna vlog this because I know this is a struggle in most girls' lives. Me and Sam just got back from dinner, and we're both sitting in the bed now debating, do we stay in this cozy bed and like put on like comfy clothes, or do we go to the clear?
Just then.
I'm so tired. Sam and I were supposed to take a 10-minute nap. A 10-minute nap turned into a 2-hour nap.
It's now 2:07.
So I am going to bed, and I will see you in the morning.